did that, actually, you know. But Miles didn't like it when he heard it, so.
Something about it.
Something about it he just didn't feel right about.
Mean Henry!
He wasn't all bad, that guy, Miles Copeland. He did put us on tour with Sting, so yeah, that was fun.
Actually, thank God for Miles Copeland.
He got tired of hearing me.
Yet he is Satan. Okay.
Just in case you're watching this, Miles. Thanks for signing us. Or being out of town when we got signed. I don't know how it worked.
Hey, he took us to his castle.
That's
how about
true.
That?
Yeah, in France.
Yeah. That's cool.
We got the worst room, but still, we got to be in the castle.
You almost got stung by a killer, some kind of killer bee that the Cordon Bleu chef panicked when he saw it flying around your room.
That's right. We told him there was a killer bee in there. He's like, nah, I don't think so. Really. And he walked in. Oh, shit. Anyway, we're all still here.